To quote scripture, the first one given a ring was not the first lantern. The first was Avra. The Book of Oa, first chapter, first verse. Long ago, before our stars had ignited. Long ago, when life was new and the universe was in its infancy. Before order, there was chaos. Chaos outbalanced creation. Hate outbalanced fellowship. And all life suffered. The Guardians saw it all. The evil was too great to be left unchecked. And so they gathered the light. They knew of its variety and strength, and the light with the most power. But they sought their answer in the light of will. To form from it a weapon, unequal. To turn armies to sand. Will given substance. Forming. The greatest warriors of the universe were gathered. Four would be chosen. The first four. An event to be recorded and remembered. And the Guardian said to the assembly,
"Stand tall, warriors. If we are to be guardians, you are to be our strength. If you are to be our strength, these shall be your arms."
Then, the unexpected. They called it an accident. Accident is only the will of the universe expressing itself. And it was the universe's will that the fourth lantern be Avra. A mere scribe, chronicler to the Guardians. And so it would be for all time. The rings would choose their successors.